Hello guys, welcome back to Ushi Gaming Channel. So I decided to do some more summons. Yes, some more summons on the deep devotion because of to evolve unit into 5 stars is very difficult in this game. And I want to try my luck to spend another orbs in this video. So let's do this. Go. I still want my Takumi though. What? What the hell is this? What the hell is this? Okay, just 3 stars. Just 3 stars. Eliwood. Okay, I want a 5 stars. Anything will do. Okay. Confirm. Come on. Oh, just 3 stars again. Yes, Jogen. Veteran Knight. Well, other than to get 5 stars, actually I want to get a better healer. Maybe the 4 stars. Any kind of healer, actually. The 4 stars one. So far, I only have like 3 stars healers. Gwendolyn. This one is a not bad tank. But already have the 4 stars one. Come on, 5 stars? What was the good one from blue, by the way? 5 stars? Really? What? Okay, the same one. And next. Come on. What? All 3 stars? Oh no, this one is not. Oh, 5 stars. Only 4. You know, the boom and the big beam. I thought it was 5 stars at first. Only 3 stars. Okay. Okay, the appearance rate, it is increasing. It is increasing. Every time I did a set of 5 summons. Oh, what? No colorless. Okay, just 3 stars, I guess. This guy again. Well, the chance is now 4 and 4, so 8%. So it's pretty high the chance to get rainbow, I mean 5 stars in this game. Okay. Is it? Okay, probably. Okay, just 4 stars. Beruka. Okay. Is it gonna be 5 stars? Okay. 4 or 5? Okay, another 4 stars. I already have this one. Nino, a not bad magician actually. Okay. Oh, 5 stars? Oh no, just 3 stars. Jogen. Okay. Last one. Oh, 5 stars please. 5 stars. Boom. No. Just 3 stars. Tsubaki. Okay, so that's it. No 5 stars this time. Okay. So the last one. Go! Come on! Oh, 5 stars. Okay. And then. 4 stars. Chrome. Okay, Chrome again. Well, this guy is good. This guy is good. Alright. Okay, let's do it again. Now the appearance rate is... Boom! No, just 3 stars. Gaius. Candy Stealer, what? Okay, colorless again. Takumi. Takumi. No. What? Okay, duplicate. And then another 5 stars, probably. Okay. 4. Alright. Lilina. Is it a healer? No. Or just magician? Magician. A red magician. That's nice, actually. Blue. Come on. 5 stars. Okay. Just 4 stars again. Well, at least 4 stars all. Alright. The last one. Well, at least I got something new. A red magician. I don't have one yet. Until now. Okay, just 3 stars. Fear. Okay, let's do it again. Okay. Oh, what? Seriously? Red and blue? Just red and blue? Well, if I can get Ryoma for this, then it's okay, I guess. No! Laszlo. Okay. Oh, come on. At least give me a 5 stars. No! Pala. Pala. Okay. Next. Five stars, please. Okay. 4 stars. Alright. This one is a not bad tanker. Okay. Oh, just 3 stars. This one again. Well, that green-haired lady is actually new unit for me. Come on, 5 stars. Alright. And... Oh, yes! Alright, 5 stars! I'm so happy. Finally. Woo! Flying unit, red flying unit, armor slayer, effective against armored units. Okay, gonna raise this one. Alright, nice. So finally I got another 5 stars, yay. The Ushiken channel, so let's do this again. I want to get a decent healer actually. You know, at least 4 stars or maybe 5 stars if it's possible. Sakura or Maria, I really want them. Yes, I still want my Takumi. And if you read on the details, by the way, if you do straight 5 summons, you can get an increase rate for the 5 star draw rate. Yes. So So it can reach, you know, until like 100%, but I think before it reach 100%, you will get your 5 stars and it will get resetted into 3% for the focus rate up and 3% for the normal 5 stars. So mine is already at this situation. Let's do this. Okay. Fire again. Blue, what was the great blue unit? I actually want the colorless. I want to get a healer. Okay, let's open the blue first. Come on, five stars. Okay, at least 4 stars. What's this? Solid. A tanker. Alright, sounds promising. Oh, not a tanker. First rider. Another blue. Oh, Hector. Who knows how to get Hector? Hector is a good tank riding. Oh boy. Doesn't really seem to be that promising. But Hector is red or blue? I forgot. But anyway, let's just try to keep summoning. And yeah, as usual, so many red and blues. Okay, at least 4 stars. Or maybe... Dungeon. Okay, this old man. Blue again. So many blues, by the way. And... No, just 3 stars. Don't tell me the red one is the 5 stars. You know, I got so many red 5 stars, so to be honest, if it's possible, no, not red 5 stars again. I want the other color. Okay, 4 stars. Okay, Roy. I already got him. Don't tell me it's 5 stars. Okay, I don't know if I should be happy for this, but maybe yes. Okay, my second 5 stars Roy. Okay, the appearance rate back to 3%, so let's do this one. Okay, I got this one. Corin, 4 stars Corin. Okay. Who knows the 5 stars? Well, 6% is actually pretty high. Okay, at least 4 stars. Is it... Oh, this one again. I already have this one. The same 4 stars. Not bad actually. A horse rider can move really quick on the map. Come on. Okay. Is it 5 stars? Okay! 5 stars! Alright, this time I'm lucky I think. The 5 stars coding. Well, who knows? Another 5 stars. I still want my healer though, but healer can only come from colorless. Okay, don't tell me it's another 5 stars. Yes! Wow! I'm so lucky this time! Alright! So what? Okay, a dragon rider flying. Okay, I have like 3 flying units right now. And... Okay, just 3 stars. Okay, that's a really good pull just now. Okay, let's do it once again. Okay, finally colorless. Start from the blue. Okay, at least 4 stars. S. Okay. Green first. Let's open the colorless lastly. Okay, at least 4 stars again. Frederick. Okay, let's open the colorless. Come on, healer. 4 stars, healer, please. Or attack me. Okay, boom. Alright, at least 4 stars. Come on, healer. Setsuna. Archer. Okay, 4 stars. I think this is my first 4 star Setsuna. Okay, let's open the green one. And then lastly, let's open the colorless one. Okay, boom. Is it? 5. Camilla again. Alright. 2 Camilla steroids.
Naughty, naughty, calling on me like this.
Okay. Oh, 4 stars this time. It's okay, it's okay. I can use it to raise my 5 stars Camilla's SP. Okay, the colorless, please. 5 stars. 4 stars. Okay, boom. Okay. Healer or Takumi. Okay. Sakura, yes. Even if she's only 4 stars, I don't mind. She's a good healer. I think I'm gonna use this one as my healer. Okay. Alright. Nice, I like this one. Okay, so I think that's all. That's all for the summon. I think I was pretty lucky. Roy. And the 2 other 5 stars. Okay, anyway, that's great. So I think that's all for now, guys. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't. See you again next time. And bye-bye. Fire Emblem Heroes. Bye.